the shoulders for just a few moves. You could do this one time through, or as an additional thing, or if you just want to get something in and don't have a lot of time, or repeat it up as many times as you want to get in a really good burn. So we're going to start with, first is going to be shoulder presses, going from heavy plus to heavy to medium. So let's get those going first to begin with. So I'm starting with my 20 pounders for 10 shoulder presses. Get them up. Ready? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Come down with those. We're dropping it down a weight, but up in numbers for this round. So we're going to go for 12 shoulder presses. So ready? Them up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. Now, dropping it down to the 10 pounders. You're going to get in 15 shoulder presses. Load them up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, ooh, feel the burn, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Now let's go. Now, stretch across. We're going to do 10 V push-ups. Then we're going to get into some lateral raises and front raises. 10 V push-ups. Got my handy push-up bars out. Coming up on those toes. Get this mat out of the way. And 10 of these. Come down. One, two, three, four, five. Pause for a second. Up on those toes. Five more. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10. All right, so now I'm gonna get into side lateral raises. Yeah, so now we're going down in count instead of up in count. So we're starting with 15 side lateral raises. Three, regular ones for this one, just straight out. Three, two, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. One, two, three, four, five. For V front raises. I did eights for the side. I'm going to try tens for the front. So V front raises. Coming up in the V. So slightly lean forward to activate those traps. Three, two, one. One, two. We're getting in 12 of these.
three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, two more, 11, 12. Down those go, back to the eights. 10, side lateral raises. This time I'm dealing with the core at the top for 10 of these. 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, one more, 10, and down, arm across. So, repeat that all over again if you have time, or if that's all you have time for, or you're just doing it as an add-on. Excellent job. Just remember to stretch afterwards. Have a great day.